Here at Mercedes-Benz Safety, we engage in creative destruction. Unlike design and other areas, we have to destroy in order to learn. So safety at Mercedes-Benz has been going on for a long time, since 1959, long before I ever started here. In fact, we invented the first crash test. And over the years, with all of the different technological developments, Mercedes has always been at the forefront of making sure that we are a leader in safety technology for our customers. Every single one of our cars is developed to the highest safety standard, and the EQC is no different in that respect.
The EQC is the first car which we launched in the new product line EQ. It's the beginning of a new era. Looking at a purely electric-driven car, there are some differences. Instead of a gasoline-powered engine, we do have an electric drivetrain, and so the so-called package situation is different. When we have developed the structure of the EQC, we have developed a special, let's call it frame, which supports the electrical units and provides similar crash kinematics like the gasoline-powered engines.
For one of our crash tests, which is one of the toughest real-life road scenarios, the car is accelerated by cables along a long track up to 64 kilometers an hour.
Anlage bereit.
It has a 40% overlap with another car in a head-on collision. And this is also how we tested the EQC under the harshest of conditions. EQC, there are lots of new innovations and also new challenges with electric mobility. But with the creativity of our engineers, it's been really exciting to find ways to make this car just as safe as all the rest of our Mercedes products. So that our whole transportation and mobility infrastructure in the future will be better for everyone.
Und immer schnell, viel Spaß, die Auto. Weil wenn ich immer die Schiene drehe, dann komme ich dran.